My top three burrs to use with a Dremel or any rotary tool. Number three, the round carbide burr. This comes in many different sizes and is great for going around corners or for general use. Number two, the cone burr. This is great for removing a lot of stock or carving in angles or inclines. I use this to go around the edges of my design and to remove a lot of stock and just to clean up a lot of the mess that's left from other burrs. And number one, my favorite burr of all time, the inverted cone burr. This is great for carving straight lines, for cleaning up messes, for getting in the intricate details, and I could go on. I use this on every single carving. In fact, all three of these burrs I use on every single carving. If you would like to carve what I showed in this video, you guys can pick up the Spartan template pack and carve right along with me. All the links will be posted below.